Made it.
Yeah, only took 5 hours.
Why couldn't we just play D&D?
I'm so thirsty.
Did you seriously just drink the rest of our water? Come on, Don Juan.
Where are you going?
Home.
Well, guess it's just you and me, Byers.
It's late. Sorry. Maybe tomorrow we can play D&D or something fun, like we used to.
Yeah, sure.
Can we please play D&D now?
No!
I dump your ass.
Can we play D&D?
No.
Do I have to go through this again?
I see them. What are they doing?
Guys, it's ready.
Will, not right now.
They broke up with you. What else is there to talk about?
Tons.
Yeah, we're trying to solve the great mystery of the female species.
Yes!
What are you doing?
Yeah, Will, can you turn down the music?
That is not music. That is the sound of destiny. I have seen into the future, and I've seen that today is a new day. A day free of girls.
A tribe of villagers are under threat from an evil force from the swamps of Kuzaton.
Well, it's so early.
Is it? Is it early, Michael?
Can I at least take a shower first?
Do you guys hear that? It sounds like thunder. But no, wait. That's not thunder. It's a horde of juju zombies. Sir Mike, your action.
What should I do?
Attack?
Okay, I attack with my flail.
Whoosh, you miss. Your flail clanks the stone. The zombie horde lumbers towards you and the juju bites your arm. Flesh tears. Ah, 7 points of damage. No! It's a distraction, a trap. Do not answer it. But no.
El?
No. Sorry, not interested.
Telemarketers.
Okay. Fine. You guys win. Congratulations.
Will, I was just messing around.
Hey, let's finish for real.
Yeah.
How much longer is the campaign?
Just forget it, Mike.
No, you want to keep playing, right?
Yeah, totally. Yeah.
We'll just call the girls afterwards.
I said forget it, Mike, okay? I'm going home.
Will, come on. You can't leave, it's raining.
You're ruining our party.
That's not true.
You're destroying everything, and for what? So you can swap spit with some stupid girl?
Elle's not stupid. It's not my fault you don't like girls.
I mean, what did you think, really? That we were never gonna get girlfriends? That we're just gonna sit in my basement all day and play games for the rest of our lives?
Yeah. Yes, I did. I really did.
Will,